What happened to the cast of Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory? Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory debuted in theaters in 1971. Many decades later, most of us know what Gene Wilder has been up to, but what happened to Charlie, Augustus, and Violet? Gene Wilder. Gene Wilder played Willy Wonka himself, and of course, he was already a huge star at that point. Wilder semi-retired from acting during the mid-1990s, but stepped back into the limelight during the early 2000s to appear on Will and Grace. The appearance earned him a Primetime Emmy Award for Outstanding Guest Actor on a Comedy Series. In 2008, Wilder publicly declared himself retired, and he now spends his time writing, painting, and giving back to various charities. Peter Ostrom. Peter Ostrom played Little Charlie Bucket, but now he is all grown up and far away from the glitz and glamour of Hollywood. Ostrom became fascinated with horses while filming Willy Wonka, and his parents got him one when he finished the movie. He ended up attending veterinary school and still practices in upstate New York today, working primarily on large animals. Michael Bullner. German actor Michael Bullner played Augustus Gloop. After that, it appears he dropped off the face of the earth. Okay, not really. He actually works as a tax accountant in Munich, though he has made the occasional Willy Wonka-related appearance throughout the years. Julie Dawn Cole. It is hard to forget Julie Dawn Cole's appearance as Veruca Salt, and the British actress used that to help launch a fairly steady acting career. She appeared sporadically on TV and in film throughout the years, with her most recent appearances in 2013 on the series Holby City. Cole also has a family with a son and a daughter. Paris Themon. Paris Themon played Mike TV, but after the film, he decided to step back from acting. He attended New York University, where he received his BFA in theater. He went on to start his own travel business and dabble in many industries, including casting, film production, and real estate. Themon also acts occasionally, and in early 2015, he appeared on the TV Guidance Counselor podcast. Denise Nickerson. Before playing Violet Beauregard, Denise Nickerson had already found some stardom as a child actress in Dark Shadows. After Willy Wonka, she appeared on The Electric Company and Search for Tomorrow. In 1976, a car hit her, and she had to take a year off from acting to recover from her injuries. In 1978, she retired altogether, though she still makes an occasional public appearance.